The Yarmouth boys soccer team opened up the season against Poland. Knights goalie Zach Lowe kept the Clippers off the board until midway through the second half, and then Wyatt Jackson heads in the rebound. Yarmouth had a 1-0 lead. Then a few minutes later, another crazy scramble in front of the net, and David Clemmer will put it in the rebound. Yarmouth goes on to pick up the 4-0 win. In Eastern A, Lewiston traveled north to face Brewer. The Blue Devils put on a scoring clinic in this matchup. Quebna Cuff gives Lewiston the quick lead with a nice effort. Then a little later, Gage Cody is denied, but Masla Hassan is there to bury the rebound. Lewiston opens up the year with an 11-2 win.